Fresh from taking part in the ITTF Continental Cup in Nairobi, Mutua was unstoppable in the tournament. The 19-year-old proved why he's one of Kenya's top upcoming players with a 2-0 win over Jose Wandera in what was termed as a Kenyan derby. The highlight of the day was a match pitting Brian Mutua and Tanzania's Masud Matalaso. Mutua came from behind in the first set to register a 2-0 win over a resilient Matalaso. Mutua went on to beat another Kenyan top seed Chris Chalo 2-1 to stamp his authority. In other matches, Chris Chalo saw Masud Matalaso 2-0, while Jose Wandera defeated Chris Chalo 2-0. In the ladies' category, Fatma Pazi of Tanzania bagged the ladies' title ahead of Rebecca Njeri and Emma Muyasola, who came in second and third, respectively.
Compared to last time, level competition iko juu, because turnout round hii imekuwa high, because kumekuwa na players 54 turnout, unlike last time. So, games imekuwa poa, zinaendelea, juu wati zaidi wamekuja na team yao ambayo ni strong ambayo inatusumbua sana.
Kuhusu viwango tuko vizuri lakini ninaona tupo 50-50 kwa sababu as matches goes on kuna wengine wana lose wengine wana win kwa hiyo inakuwa 50-50. Ila Tanzania tupo vizuri.
Haiko rahisi sana sana kukilinganisha game ilivyo si rahisi kwa kuwa hao wametoka wamekuwa mazoezini pia nchi za ngambo na haiko rahisi.
The tournament attracted 54 players, 39 men and 15 women, drawn from Kenya, Uganda and Tanzania. Karanja David for Weekend Sports.